This should come in handy.
Hey, Marcus. Meet Wrench in the garage when you're ready.
Will do.
Too far. Too damn far.
How long is the course? San Francisco to LA. On a bike? On a bike. Come on. We're raising money for AIDS research. Can't we just donate money? No, because that wouldn't inspire anyone. Oh, right. I didn't mention the cameras. We're streaming live.
Which means I'm guaranteed to wipe out.
If you do, make it epic for our viewers. Don't worry. We leave no man behind.
Very clever. Who did this?
Yep, I've decided. I moved to Oakland.
You're gonna kill somebody!
How is this happening?
That's a bad idea.
Hey, hey, you're the boss.
You're gonna kill somebody!
What? Hey!
Hackers love a challenge. All right, guys, let's fire it up. Yeah, let's do this.
Marcus, jump in, baby. The water's fine.
Are you the rocket? You get the hat all.
Hell yeah.
Okay, everything's set up. Ready?
Your mommy's smart car.
All units, we're in pursuit of a vehicle fitting the description of the cyber driver car. I repeat, fitting the description of the cyber driver car.
We're able to also look at the cyber drive.
driver car at the great center of the city. No driver. Police are still in pursuit of the cyber driver car. Wait, what's that? Folks wear seeing a logo on the car is being dead sec.
By dealing with the studio at all.
It's okay, Josh. You know why?
No, Satara. Why?
We're gonna hit him where it giga hurts.
I've been hit!
Set up, ready, and set. Go! You know what this needs? Atmosphere.
Step back, kiddies. I'm not your mommy's smart car.
You think?
Totally doable. Just remember to boost the engine.
Whatever it takes. takes to stop it.
Shouldn't have risked their reputation by dealing with the studio at all.
It's okay, Josh. You know why?
No, Sitara. Why?
We're gonna hit him where it giga hurts.
Started out as just a trickle, then boom. The numbers haven't stopped climbing. This is a good target.
Yeah, but was it?
You don't think?
No, I mean, of course, look at the numbers, but I don't know, there's... I mean, what are we gonna do? You know, for real.
Aim bigger.
Hell yeah, that's what I'm thinking.
Are you watching?
No. It's like sadtube.com. A channel for sad people, am I right? Yes, them. Come on. Look at them. They've got their own goddamn branding. I've been following them since they accessed our server network. Jesus Christ, don't yell in my fucking ear. Use your inside voice, will ya? Anyways, it's all done other than the handshake. We're working with the Yumanai Zulu in case it gets to the collateral damage part of the relationship. They'll be discreet.
I've been digging a bit deeper into the studio's data sharing deal with Bloom, and the thing is, the studio let them have some of the user data, but Bloom's accessing more of it without the studio's knowledge.
And the studio hasn't noticed?
No, because the studio's using CTOS infrastructure. It's getting grabbed there.
Josh must be right. Bloom's using it to improve their facial recognition with emotion mapping.
Combine that with profiler data, what have they got?
Some scary predictive algo in the works.
That's the way I see it too.
Thank you.
Marcus, those Nudon parasites got our recruitment video killed. Can you believe it?
Oh, I believe it.
Jimmy Sisko's greatest fits? Say it ain't so.
What are we gonna do about it? Am I gonna like it?
I'm gonna say 30-1 odds against.
Then I guess I better get it out the way. See you soon.
Yo, come to see the magic happen? I'll let you watch while I do my thing.
If you wanted magic, maybe you should be watching me work.
Ho ho! Did Luke ride on Yoda's back? I think not.
I was always more of a Lando man myself. Owned the Millennium Falcon, ran Cloud City, blew up the second Death Star. Killer mustache.
Killer mustache. I'm more of a Chewy guy myself. Rips off arms, handy with a hydro spanner, more hair than an 80s Greek porno.
I can see that.
Do you want to? I still have some old tapes.
I'm good.
¿Qué chingados estás diciendo?
Ajá.
Oh.
Cierto.
I was hoping you'd come by.
Bueno, yo... De acuerdo, pero...
Why? Why?
¿Qué chingados? Ridículo. No lo creo.
Pásale.
Newdon wants to step into the ring with us. They got our recruitment video killed on all the big social media sites and threatened to sue anyone who hosts it. This is gonna cost us a lot of followers.
DMCA takedown. Annoying.
This is worse than annoying. This is a declaration of war. I will not be censored.
Hey, Newdon's a fucking scam. Rich people throwing away their money for some elitist circle jerk shit. This could be big for us. I mean, nobody's gonna take the side of those assholes unless they're already members.
We are so gonna cornhole this fake-ass church.
What's cornhole?
Where the corn goes after you eat the corn, Josh.
Oh.
They don't like us using footage of their celebrity whore, Jimmy Siska. So let's start with him. He's our highest-profile spokesperson.
But it's Jimmy Siska. I mean, when I was a kid, I had the Siska glasses, the pop collar. I even knew every line to Open Wounds.
Dude! Me too! I even have the lunchbox.
Nice.
Mint condition.
Nice.
Just not Siska, okay? Just anyone but him.
There's gotta be another way, all right?
He's in town shooting Cyber Driver. I was just thinking maybe we could talk to him. Fuck up his relationship with Newdon. He can go back to being less of a douchebag.
Then I could go back to wearing my Siska tees without feeling like one.
Wait a minute. You use cornhole as a verb. That doesn't even make sense in the context if you...
Okay, we focus on Siska. Newdon keeps blackmail records of their celebrity shills, right? We check out the local center, we just need to get in and dig up his file. Everybody in?
In.
I'll round up the locals and I'll meet you there.
Let the cornholing begin.
You heard the man.
Cornhole.
For too long, predators have victimized the weak and the wounded under the guise of religion. The Church of the New Dawn is a scam. Rank in the church is based on financial contribution. Loyalty is bought through blackmail and fear. They believe they are untouchable. That will soon change. DedSec will reveal the secrets and true purpose of New Dawn. You can help. Take up a mask and protest your local recruitment center. Let their leaders know what you think of them online. Join us as we send them a message. No more.